Hello students, how are you? Welcome to your science lecture of second standard. Myself Ruhin ma'am, your science teacher. In last video we have done the different types of plants, how they are different and how they were different in size. So in today's lecture we will continue our lesson number 1 with the next topic. So before that we will go ahead with a beautiful thought. So thought for the day is, forget the day's troubles, remember the day's blessings. Here that means you should forget the days which were in troubles, and you have to remember the days when you were having the blessings. For example, if there are some days when you were having problems and troubles in your life, but you should forget all that problems and you should remember the days when you were having blessings and happiness in your life. So always remember the blessing days and be happy for your life, because that days will make your life happy, and you have to be positive for your future so that your life is happy forever. So forget the day's troubles, remember the day's blessings and be happy for it. So content for the day is unit 1, plant life. In that we have done lesson number 1, types of plants, and in that we have done types of plants. So today we are going to do worksheets about it, and new topic, parts of plants, and green plants make their own food. So let's go ahead. Lesson number 1, types of plants. So in our last video we learn about the climbers and creepers, yes, and before that we have learned trees, shrubs and herbs. So these are the different types of plants. First is trees, shrubs, herbs, climbers and creepers. So these are all the types of plants, and we have already learned this in detail in our previous video. So I hope you all have watched the previous videos very nicely and carefully. If you have not watched, go and watch the previous videos. So this is the worksheet for you, that is on plants, types of plants. There are various types of plants. Some are small, some are big. While most grow on land, some grow in water too. Plants make their own food, but there are plants which eat animals too. Following are the names of different types of animals, but the letters are jumbled. Write the correct name next to it. So here are some plants which are there, but they are jumbled. The letters are jumbled. Just now you will not be able to see what is there, which plant is that. Okay, but we have to make a proper word from that letters, and we have to write in the dash given below. So first is E-T-R-E. So it is very simple, you all know, yes, that is tree, yes. So kids, you have to write this worksheet in your rough book. Don't write in your fair book. You have to write this in your rough book. So take out your rough book, take out your pencils and write along with me. So first number is E-T-R-E. Question is E-T-R-E. Then what is the answer? Answer is tree. So write tree, T-R-E-E, tree. T-R-E-E, tree. Then next is S-A-G-S-R. So this is where you can find everywhere around your houses. It starts growing automatically. We don't need to take care of this, and it grows when there is very much rain and rainy season. Can you guess what is the answer? It is grass. Grass grows anywhere around your houses, trees and etc. And they grow by themselves then when there is very much rain. So write down G R A double S, grass. G R A double S, grass. So written down, kids. Now next is R U S B H. So this is also a jumbled word. Can you guess out which word is this? Okay, so it is shrub. S H R U B, shrub. S H R U B, shrub. Then next is B L I C M E R. What is this? Which word is this? Yes, it needs support to grow. We have already learned this. Which plant is this? Which type is this? It is climber. C L I M B E R. Climber. C L I M B E R. Climber. Okay, now next. B R E H. What is this? Which word is this? Which type of plant is this? H. Sorry, B R E H. Yes, it is herb. So write the answer. H E R B, herb. H E R B, herb. Written. Now next, S H U B. What is this? S H U B. It is bush. B U S H, bush. B U S H, bush. Now next, P R double E C E R. Which plant is this? Which type is this? Can you answer me, students? You can also give the answer. Before I give answer, you can write down in your books. Which answer is this? P R double E C E R. That is creeper. Which grows along the ground, yes, and it has heavy fruits. So answer is creeper. C R double E P E R, creeper. C R double E P E R, creeper. Okay, so we have completed this exercise. So which are the types? Tree, grass, shrub, climber, herb, bush and creeper. All these types we have learned in the previous videos which are there on your group. So this was the easy worksheet. Yes, now we will do next worksheet. So here this is match the following. So these are the types of plants and these are the examples of it. So we have to match the column types of plant to example of it. So in that, first is tree. So which is the example of it? Rose, coriander, grapevine, pumpkin or mango? Yes. Answer is mango. Mango tree. Now, next number 2. Shrub. So, which is the example from the following? Yes, rose. So, match shrub with rose. Now, next. Herb. Which of the following is a herb? Which is added on the in your food, that is coriander. Coriander makes your food smell good and also taste good. So herb coriander. Now next is climber. Which of the following is climber? That is grapevine. Grapevine is a climber because it needs support to grow straight. Then comes last is creeper. So last answer, that is pumpkin. Pumpkin is a creeper. So here we have also done our worksheet 2. That was also very easy. Yes, we have done examples in previous videos so that this was easy for you. Because of that, this was easy for you. Yes, I hope you all have watched the video and revised it again and again. So this worksheet might be easy for you. Now we will revise it. That is tree, mango, shrub, rose, herb, coriander, climber, grapevine, then last is creeper, that is pumpkin. So now we will go to our next topic from your textbook. So if you have your textbook with you, then you have to take your textbook along with this. You have to watch the video. And if you don't have textbook, don't worry. Here you can see from this video. Okay? So no need to take textbook. If you have, you can take. If you don't have, don't worry. So next topic is parts of a plant. So we have different parts in our body, yes? So same way, plants also have different parts. A plant has many parts. Let us look at the tomato plant given below to know about the different parts of a plant and their uses. So here, this is tomato plant. As you can see, there are tomatoes on the plant. And this is your tomato plant. From this we will learn different parts of plants. What are they doing and how are they helpful. So here tomato plant example is given. So as we have different types of body parts, plants also have different types of parts. And they work according to their functions. So first part is flower. So here you can see there is a small flower and it is a tomato flower. It is part that produces fruits. So when a tomato is having a flower, then it will become a fruit. After becoming a flower, that flower will become a fruit. So this tomato was before a flower. Then it became a fruit. So you can see there are many different types of plants which have flowers on it, and after that flower becomes fruits. So same way this flower will become a fruit. Then come seed. It is that part from which a baby plant grows. It is present in the fruit. So as you can see, this is a tomato plant and it is having tomato on it. And when you cut the tomato, there are small, small seeds inside it. Yes? So that if you want to grow a new plant, you can take that seed and put that seeds in the soil or any pot. And after a few days, after giving them water, sunlight and a fertilizer, you will get a small new baby plant from it. So if you want to grow new plant, you can take seeds and grow a new plant from it. The same way, if you want to grow tomato plant, you can take seeds from the tomato and you can put that seeds inside the soil, and after few days new plant will come out. So it is present in the fruit. Seeds are present in the fruits. Then comes, here you can see stem. What is this, students? This is stem. It is the part that carries water and food to all the other parts of the plant. These are the roots which are inside the soil. After giving water, the stem of the plant take the water to different parts of the plant and give and food to all the other plants, parts of the plant. So stems take water to different parts of the plant. Then comes leaf. Most plants have leaf on it. Leaf, it is the flat green part that makes food for the plant. Here you can see there are many leaves. Yes, and these leaves are flat and green in color. They make food for the plant. So as we know, plants also need food. So who makes food? Yes, leaves which are there on the plants make food for the whole plant. Yes, as our mother makes food for us, same way these leaves make food for whole plant, so that the plant is healthy. Then comes fruit. It is the part that has seeds. As we have discussed before, this is a tomato, that is the fruit of this plant. Yes. And it has seeds inside it. And we also eat tomato and add tomato in our food for flavor. Yes. So we can eat tomato and it has seeds inside it. Then last part is root. It is the part that fixes the plant to the ground. It also takes in water and other things needed by the plants. As you can see, this is soil, and inside soil roots are there. All these are roots. Yes, there are many roots here. So a plant stands straight because of the roots which are there inside the soil. So roots helps plants to stand straight. Because of the root, a plant can stand straight. When we give water to plant, the roots take water inside the plant and give to stem, and stem take water and to all the parts of the plant. So here all the parts of the plants are over: flower, seed, stem, root, fruit, leaf. So all these are the parts of the plants. Okay, students, I hope you understood this topic, which are the parts of the plant and what do they do for the plant. Now we will do the next topic, that is green plants make their own food. So as we know that plants also need food. Yes, they make their food by themselves. When we give water, soil, sunlight, plants make their food by themselves. As we human beings also make our food. Yes, our mom makes food for us, but plants make their food by themselves. So green plants make their own food. They need light, air and water for making food. Some plants store extra food in their body parts like roots, stems, leaves, fruits and seeds. So green plants make their food by themselves. Then what do they need? They need light, that is sunlight. They need air and water to make their food. So we give water to plants, yes, and we keep plants where there is sunlight and air so that they can make their food by themselves and become a healthy plant. Yes, some plants store extra food as our mother keeps extra food inside fridge. Yes, same way if plants have extra foods, they make extra food and they store in different parts of the plants. So which parts are there? They store food in their roots, stems, leaves, fruits and seeds. So it many times we eat that part also. So parts of some plants that store extra food. So here you can see these are the vegetables and fruits which are different parts of the plants that we eat in our daily life. Yes. So here your lesson is over. We have completed the lesson from your textbook. And here are the keywords. Yes, you can see this box is given in your textbook. That is the keywords which we have learned in your lesson. First is tree. Big and tall plant with a strong and woody stem, main stem, is called a tree. So what is tree? Tree is a big and strong woody plant. Then shrubs. Small plants with woody stems are called shrubs. So shrubs are small in size compared to trees and they also have woody stems. Then comes herbs. Small plants with soft stems are called herbs. Herbs are very small plants and they have soft stems. They are called herbs. Then comes climbers. Plants with weak stems that need the support of other plants, walls or stick to grow upright are called climbers. So what are the climbers? Climbers need support to grow straight in upright position and their stems and branches are very weak. So they need support of wall or any other plant. Then comes creepers. Plants with weak stem that grow along the ground are called creepers. So creepers are the plants which grow along the ground, which grow along the ground and need space to grow on the ground. They also have weak stems. Then we learn about the different types of parts of plants. Yes, in that root, the part that fixes the plant to ground is called root, then stem. The part that carries water and food to all the other parts of the plant is called stem. Then leaf. The flat green part that makes food for the plant is called the leaf. Then comes flower. The part that becomes a fruit is called the flower. Then comes fruit. The part that has seeds is called the fruit. The part from which a baby plant grow is called the seed. Okay, so these were the keywords. I hope you understood all these keywords and we have already discussed in this lecture and before that we have discussed in previous lecture also. So now we will read whatever we have done. So let's go back to it and read it. See, here we have some jumble words which we made types of plants. First was tree, then grass, then shrub, climber, herb, bush, creeper. Then we have done match the following in that tree, mango tree, shrub, rose plant, herb that is coriander, climber that is grapevine, creeper that is pumpkin. Okay, so these were the examples for the types of plants. Then we have done parts of plant. So I will read, you have to read along with me so that you get reading practice. Okay kids, a plant has many parts. Let us look at the tomato plant. Given below to know about the different parts of a plant and their uses. Flower, it is the part that produces fruits. Seed, it is that part from which a baby plant grows. It is present in the fruit. Stem, it is the part that carries water and food to all other parts of the plant. Leaf, it is the flat green part that makes food for the plant. Fruit, it is the part that has seeds. Root, it is the part that fixes the plant to ground. It may also takes in water and other things needed by the plant. Then we learn green plants make their own food. Green plants make their own food. They need light, air, and water for making food. Some plants store extra food in their body. Parts like roots, stems, leaves, fruits, and seeds. So here you can see keywords are given. These are the words which we have learned in this lessons. Trees, shrubs, herbs, climbers, creepers. Then parts of plants, root, stem, leaf, flower, fruit and seeds. So these are the keywords. So this lesson is over. I hope you understood whatever was there in this chapter. If you have any doubt, you can go back and rewind this video. You can watch it again. If you want to read, you can go back and read along with me. And I hope you have all have watched the previous videos so that you have finished all these topics and covered up all these topics. Okay, so that was all for today, and here your lecture gets over. Have a nice day. Thank you. Have a good day and study well. Thank you, students. Bye.